You are listening to Radio Easterover. Welcome to the leading internet radio station in the Mother City. There are many ways to stream our shows. Visit us on our Facebook page, live at Radio East River. Also, visit us on our website, www.radioeastriver.co.za, or download the Radio East River app, available and supported on any and all smart devices. Radio East River, die ding ruk hier.
Radio Easter Rivier, onze stasie, onze talent, onze mensen. WhatsApp ons bij 064-536-9095. Talk to us, die ding ruk hier.
Our station, our talent, and our people.
Good morning, good morning, good morning, everyone. I'm Apostle Belinda Mankies. Welcome. Greetings in the wonderful name of Jesus. And thank you for this opportunity, Radio Yesterday. Thank you, Pastor Elmery, for giving this opportunity to me this morning. Yes, I'm Apostle Belinda Mankies, and next to me is my husband, Apostle Kevin Mankies. And we are from Makassar, United Infinity Gospel Ministries. Yes, and our vision is prophetic healing and deliverance services, restoration processes, call out to broken homes, online services. We do feeding schemes, and this is the way how God called us. Amen. So, ek is vanmôre vir die Here dankie. I am yours, Lord. En wanneer die Here roep, dan is ons hier vanoggend. Halleluja. Net so 'n klein introduction to myself. Belinda Mankies, soos ek gesê het. En toe ek die poster sien van Pastor Elmery, en ek sien bo aan staan New Dawn, gaan ek so terug en ek dink, ja, Here. Daar sit vanoggend miskien baie vroue wat terugslag in die lewe gehad het en voel I had enough. En wil ek net vir julle sê, after 5 years, 5 years ago, verloor ek my eerste man in die huwelik deur die dood, uit sy stryd verloor teen diabetes, Pastor Jonathan Daniels, en ek wil vir julle vanmôre bemoedig, 2021, terwyl ek alleen is as vrou, staan ek op en ek bemoedig vroue, leier vroue, don't be a silent partner. So wanneer die man gaan and you can still stand, dan staan ons as vroue. Halleluja, en in die tyd wat ek alleen staan, roep die Here my. Hy roep my en ek maak 'n vroue bediening op, the value of a woman, know your worth. En ek is 'n former grade art teacher. En ek het so 2 jaar het ek op Radio Disa saam met Anthony September besig gewees met Education in Spotlight. En dan was ek saam met Pastor Natasha Fiek, haar eerste boek, Mense en Hul Stories, was ons award winners gewees. En dit is hoe New Dawn, dit is hoe die Here vir ons roep en dit is hoe die Here vir ons gebruik. 2021 ontmoet ek vir Apostel Kevin Mankies. Ja, en as jy duivel sien, ek hou nie van die duivel praat nie, as jy tekke sien, dat die Here plaas 2 mense by mekaar, met the same mission, the same vision, the same outcry, the same heartbeat for His glory, dan woed hy gaan nie losie, maar oostry deur, we push through. En daarom het ek vir julle gesê, we surrender ourselves to sacrifice ourselves for His glory, vir die koninkryk van die Here, om ons harte en ons siele uit te leef vir die wêreld. En in Johannes sê hy, by this shall all men know that you are my disciples. Amen. En dit is wat ons doen, dit is waarmee ons besig is. Ek gaan weer sê, ons missie, ons visie, waarmee ons besig is, we are prophetic healing and deliverance. We do that, we do house calls. Ons gaan uit en we go to broken homes. Ja, die ministry gaan nie net om te gaan kerk hou en wanneer die tyd om is en dan is jy klaar nie. Dit gaan nie net daaroor nie. Dit gaan om uit te leef, om jou lewe af te leef vir mense. Ek sê gister vir iemand op die foon, ek sê as dit kom by my medemens, as dit kom by ministry, as dit kom by my heartbeat vir hierdie wêreld, dan is ek partykeer soos 'n loafer. As ek sien iemand deel free klere uit, as ek saam met daai een op die foon, dan sê ek, hier's my nommer, bring dit vir my, because we know of someone who need it. So dit is ons ministry waarmee ons besig is, dit is soos 'n call out, dit is soos 'n heartbeat. En wanneer die Here 2 mense... by mekaar gesit het, met die selle cry out, met die selle heartbeat, met die selle begeerte for His glory, en dan is die ou teestander, die ou tekke gaan die losie, but we push through, ons breek deur vanoggend, en vanoggend gaan julle luister na die woord van die Here, vanoggend gaan julle luister, hierdie man wat die Here 2021 op my pad gestuur het, ja, ek het getrouwd toe ek 50 is, maar julle gaan vanoggend hoor, wat die Here op sy hart vanoggend lê en the way how God use us and the way how God called us this morning en die Here seën vir julle vanoggend. Halleluja. Amen.
Our station, our talents and our people.
Radio Eerste Rivier, ons stasie, ons talent, ons mense. WhatsApp ons by 064-536-9095. Talk to us, die ding ruk hier.
What we need, your presence is what we want. Come on, sing it one more time. Greetings, greetings in the wonderful name of Jesus. This is Apostle Kevin Mankies from New York United Infinity Gospel Ministry in Makassar. I greet everybody that can hear my voice. It's under the sound of my voice this morning in this day, the day that the Lord has made. And I shall be glad and rejoice in this day. This morning, I am here just to do the work of the Lord. Amen. Saints, this morning, right over South Africa and the whole world, I want you to know there's an atmosphere and there's a dimension this morning that we need to tap in. Let us pray this morning for the word. Amen. This morning, Father, in the name of Jesus,
yes, Lord,
I give you all praise. I give you all glory. I give you all honor because Lord, you are so great and you do miracles so great. And there is no one else like you, Lord. Father, I thank you for this moment, this
thank
hour,
you,
this time and this season that you have worked out,
yes,
mighty God, for this word to be ministered, for this word
thank
to be released
Lord.
In the name of Jesus, in the atmosphere. Father, I thank you, Father God, because you use us for your glory. You use us for your honor in the mighty name of Jesus. Father God, I bless this word in the name of Jesus. Bless this word for those who hear this word this morning in the mighty name of Jesus. I thank you, Father God, that you're going to bless them so much that they will come back, mighty God, hallelujah, with a great testimony and carry the word of saints, hallelujah, their hearts, mighty God, because you send your words to heal our
yes,
disease
mighty
in
God.
The name of Jesus. And I give you all praise
you,
and I give you all glory in Jesus' name. Amen,
amen
and amen. Let us go into this word this morning. Mighty God, mighty Savior. Hallelujah. The title of this message this morning is A New Dawn. Bless the Lord. A new dawn or a new day. Mighty God, hallelujah. We're gonna read this word this morning in a book of Joel. And I don't just call it Joel, I call the book Joel, because this is the right translation. Joel, the book of Joel, Joel 1, hallelujah, verses 2 and up to verses 12. Hallelujah. And we're gonna see what the Lord is doing and saying in this time, in this moment, and this hour. He said in Joel 1, verses 2, he say, hear this, you elders, and give ear. All you inhabitants of this land, has anything like this happened in your days or even in the days of your fathers? Tell your children about it. And I emphasize it, tell your children about it. Let your children tell their children. Means it's an ongoing message. And their children and another generation. What the chewing locusts left, the swarming has eaten. What the swarming left, the crawling locusts have eaten. And what the crawling locusts left, the consuming locusts has eaten. Awake, your drunkards, and weep. Wail all your drinkers of wine because of the new wine. For it has been cut off from your mouth. For a nation has come up against my land. Strong and without number, his teeth are the teeth of a lion and his fangs of a fierce lion. He has laid waste my vine and ruined my fig tree. He has stripped it bare and threw it away. Its branches made white. Lament like a virgin girded with sackcloth for the husband of a youth. The grain offering and the drink offering have been cut off from the house of the Lord. The priest mourn who ministered to the Lord. The field is wasted. The land mourns, for the grain is ruined. The new wine is dried up and the oils fail. Be ashamed, your farmers, wail your wine dresses for the wheat and the barley because of the harvest of the field have perished. The vine have dried up and the fig tree have withered. The pomegranate tree, the palm tree also, and the apple tree and all the trees of the field are withered. Surely joy had withered away from the sons of men. What I want to say this morning about this word that Joel, as a prophet, was an educated man, a man who observed what is happening around him. He see the atmosphere. He see what is happening in the atmosphere. What is happening? He take the natural thing, the swarm locust or the locust event. He see what it's doing to the crops. The Bible says, don't speak of the event you witness happening around him. So now Joel attempt to awaken the people of Judah from their spiritual apathy and their disobedience and provoke them to turn to the Lord. I'm going to read on, as I read in from verse 1 to verse 2, from 1 to 12, Joel 1 verse 1 to 12. There's in the passage, it speaks of the grain, the wine, and the oil. The grain in this sense represent your economy. The wine here represent your joy. And the oil here represent your anointing. So when there is no bread in the house, when there's no bread in the house, your joy drops down. When the economy is bad, there's no more joy. When there's no wine in the house, the joy is gone. So when the joy is gone, it will affect, it's like a domino effect on all these three things. Have a domino effect on each other. When there is no oil in the house, then the anointing is gone. So what now? God promises there is a new dawn. He promises there is a new dawn. But what he do is, he say, return back to God.
Yes.
And leave the other gods. This is what Joel spoke to the prophets or the people in his time or the leaders in his time. He said, return to God. Leave the other gods. There is a promise awaiting for you. I want to restore. He will restore all these three things in your life. And it's a promise. It's a promise. And then he say in verses... 2 verses 28. There's a word afterwards. Afterwards means it refers to a transition from one point to another. Means before something happened, in this passage, something bad happened. What happened before? And what is going to happen afterwards? Before the people of Judah moved away from God, the leadership in that moment didn't come up and tell the people to worship the true and loving God. They moved after other gods, and God decided, if this happened, I will stop the grain. No economy will prosper. I will take away the wine. And what the oil will dry up. Now Joel speak to the congregation or the people or the leaders. He say in verse 14. Consecrate a fast. Call a sacred assembly. Gather the elders and all the inhabitants of the land into the house of the Lord your God. And cry out to the Lord. This is the most important thing that we need to do. We are now living in the last dispensation. We're living in the dispensation of the Holy Spirit. We're living in a dispensation that you need to be ready for what is coming. And before God release His Holy Spirit completely in your life, you need to be restored. There must be a wholeness in your life. The Lord is coming. He's coming and He's coming soon. So your economy currently is down. It's because of what you went after. You went after other gods. You neglected your time with God. Your joy is taken away because there is no supply in your house or in your land or in your country. So if you focus on the word afterwards, what happened afterwards is God wants you to prosper. What happened afterwards is where the church and yourself will find them. So there will be a restoration coming in your life before the promises of God will be released in your life. What is the promises of God? The promise of God is the Holy Spirit. It's your inheritance. There must be a new dawn in your life. I'm going to read chapter 2, verses 25. I said, so I will restore to you the years that the swarm locusts have eaten, the crawling locusts, the consuming locusts, the chewing locusts, and my great army which I sent amongst you, you shall eat in plenty. This is the promise of the Lord.
Yes.
This is the promise. You shall eat in plenty and be satisfied. And praise the name of the Lord your God. So if there's restoration in your life, when the Lord brings restoration in your life, before He pour out, or before He will pour out the Holy Spirit in your life, and before the new dawn arise in your life, you have to do something. Leave what you're busy with. Leave the gods of this world. Leave the sin of this world.
Yes.
Leave what you're doing that is not pleasing God. This is the promise of the Lord. The promise of the Lord, He say in verse 28. Chapter 2, verses 28, He say, it shall come to pass. Afterward. It shall come to pass. If you leave what you're doing, that is bad. There's a promise of restoration. There's a promise of the Holy Spirit. There's an inheritance that God promised. Not only for the young ones, or only for the brother, or only for the sister. Listen what the Bible says. They say, I will pour out my spirit. This is the new dawn on all flesh. Your sons and your daughters shall prophesy. Your old man shall dream dreams. It's always the old before the young. Your old men shall dream dreams, and the young men shall see visions. Mm-hmm. And also on my men servant and on my maid servant, I will pour out my spirit in those days.
Sure.
There is a promise of the Lord
promise
coming for this world. I read in the Bible, I don't know where the verse is, but He say, shall I find the Holy Spirit on this earth when I come? Shall I find the Holy Spirit on this earth when I return? God, in the Old Testament, in the beginning, in the creation, He said, on the sixth day, it is finished, it is done. Jesus Christ on the cross, when He was crucified, before He blow out his last breath, He said, it is finished. Then He said to the disciples, I will send the Holy Spirit to lead you and to guide you in all your ways. He will talk about me. And as I read in the Bible, the Holy Spirit never said, it is finished. The Holy Spirit currently is working in the atmosphere. He's working in somebody's life out there. He's speaking to some drug addict out there. He's speaking to somebody out there. Wherever he is busy with sin, wherever he's busy, he's speaking in congregations right now. He's speaking in somebody's mind. Leave what you're busy with. Follow Jesus. He's telling somebody, you are doing, you are moving, you are in the wrong space now. Get back into the place of worship. Like the Bible said, when Joel addressed the people, and he said to the people, consecrate a fast and call a sacred assembly. Let's move into the new dawn. Let's move into the dimension of God's glory. Step out of your dimension and move into the third dimension. Gather the elders and all the inhabitants of the land. Means the children included. The young ones included. Everybody included. As my granddad, when he went into ministry, when he started that car or his bucky, he said, nobody's going to stay at home. I'll take every child. I was a small baby. He said to my mom, bring your child also. We go into the house of the Lord. The Bible said, bring them into the house of the Lord and cry out to the Lord. This is the time, this is the moment, this is the season that we need to cry out unto the Lord. And say, Lord, let your Holy Spirit fill my soul. Let your glory be over me, be in me. This is the dispensation we have to live in until the Lord returns. So what is holding you back, my brother, my sister, young man, online that can hear my voice, young woman sitting maybe somewhere, having a cell phone, looking at YouTube. This morning you're listening to the radio station, Radio Easter, where you're listening to it. Maybe you tapped in by accident. You tap into this online. God is speaking to you. He wants to tell you there is a new dawn. There is something better. When God created this earth, the earth was formless and void. There was darkness. But when He shined, He created the light. He brought the light into the darkness. And He shine over, the Bible said, the Holy Spirit move over the waters. When the Holy Spirit move over the waters, it brought light. When He brought the light, you could see there was a revelation. Now somebody's listening to this word. I'm asking you this morning, what is holding you back? What is binding you? The Bible said, but this is the moment that the church itself first need to repent so that the world can know that is a God alive. The leadership, it starts with the leadership. Then it goes into the world. What the leader do, the followers will do. What the leader do in this communities, the people outside will do. If the leader walk in a straight line, the followers, the people that look up to you will say, I want to be like that man. I want to be like that woman. But you, everyone in this world, in this life have a choice. God say, return firstly to the leadership. Consecrate a fast. Call a sacred assembly. Make a plan to get them into the church. Make a plan to get them into the house of the Lord. There is a promise. There will be an outpouring. There is a promise. There will be an outpouring. And there will be a moment in time. You're not going to be ashamed. Get into the presence of the Lord. Because in the presence, there is fullness of joy. There is fullness of joy. And the right hand of the Lord is ready to bring pleasure unto you. This is what the scriptures say.
Yes.
But before God is going to pour out His Holy Spirit in your life. Because the Holy Spirit is like a dove. It don't sit anywhere. There mustn't be any disturbance. He need to restore you. He want to make you whole. Like the woman with the issue of blood. He want to move, make you whole. So wholeness is where you're moving into. And when you whole, He say, afterwards, I will pour out my spirit.
Yes.
I will pour out my spirit. There will be a new dawn in your life, a new day, and a fresh anointing. My friend, my brother, my sister, you, for those who can hear my voice, for those who listen to this message this morning, this is the promise of the Lord. There is a new dawn coming. Before Jesus Christ come, it's like you board the flight. But before you get onto the flight, you need a ticket. And if you want to go to Nigeria, I'm just making an example. You need to buy your ticket. Get your passport ready. If you enter the line on your route to the aeroplane, you need to present your passport and your ticket. And the Holy Ghost is your passport to the supernatural.
Yes.
The Holy Ghost is your passport to the supernatural. And you need restoration first. So that you can book your ticket. Get the Holy Spirit. Get into the new dawn. There's something greater waiting for you. It's a new season. It's a new day. And fresh anointing is coming your way. It's a season of power we are living in. And prosperity.
Yes.
It's a new season coming your way. Father, we give you praise. We give you honor.
Thank you, Jesus.
And we give you glory. Holy Spirit, I thank you for what you put in my spirit to release into this whole world. Online. So that somebody out there need to know that Jesus Christ is alive. That the Holy Spirit is still speaking. The Holy Spirit is still inviting people. The Holy Spirit is still there to get people to Christ. Father God, the Holy Spirit is still speaking about Christ. Father, I thank you this morning in the name of Jesus. Bless the ear that heard this word and save the soul that is unsaved. In the name of Jesus. For those who need the Holy Spirit. For the infilling of the Holy Spirit. Father God, for those who are downhearted this morning. Restore them. Make them whole. Call them with your word back into the kingdom of God. And into the house of the Lord. In the name of Jesus. Father, be glorified. And be magnified this morning. There's a new season. There's a new dawn. For those who will take the inheritance this morning. The inheritance is the Holy Spirit. The inheritance is the Holy Spirit.
Yes.
Father God, and we give you the praise. And we give you the glory. For those, Lord, who hear this word. And stand up and wake up. And awake from their sleep. Because the enemy tried to make them asleep. But you awake them this morning with your grace, by your grace, into a new dawn.
Yes, Lord.
So that you can pour the Spirit out on them and in them. Father God, you are the Elios Parakletos. The one that is inside and alongside us now in Jesus' mighty name. We bless you, Lord, in Jesus' name.
Thank you, Lord.
Amen. Thank you, and amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Our station, our talent, and our people. You are listening to Radio Yesterova.
Butcher's Market offers the best quality, locally sourced, and 100% halal meats. Visit our store at Sanbury Square Mall. Contact us at 021-565-0499 TPM for your halal meats.
Our station, our talent, and our people.
Spirit, hallelujah. Hallelujah. To stay in your presence, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. To return back is to stay in your presence. To return back is to create a Jerusalem. Thank you, Apostle Mankies. Ons is net die mouthpieces. Die Here het self gepraat. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Ek gaan 'n gebed doen. Vir elke inluisteraar vanoggend.
Mighty Jesus.
Elkeen wat vanoggend luister, elkeen wat vanoggend kyk.
Mighty God.
Ek gaan vir julle 'n gebed doen.
Mighty God.
You know your place of waar het nek lek. Jy weet die area in jou lewe, halleluja.
Yes, Mighty God.
Waar jy weggedraai het.
Yes, Lord.
God say return to his presence.
Yes, Lord.
Kyk vanmôre daai area. Face vanmôre daai area.
Yes, mighty God.
Be a David this morning.
Yes.
Because that specific area is a Goliath. As a Goliath.
Yes, mighty God.
Face hom vanoggend. Because God gave something in your hand.
Mighty God.
To face him. To come back to his presence.
Mighty God.
Amen. Hallelujah. Ek gaan 'n gebed doen. En ons eer die Here vanoggend. Ons vat God op sy woord. For healing this morning, Lord.
In the name of Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Heavenly Father. Lord, in your presence.
Mighty God.
We receive unity.
In the name of Jesus.
Lord, in your presence.
In the name of Jesus.
We receive victory, Lord.
In the name of Jesus.
In your presence, we receive deliverance, Lord. In your presence, we receive healing, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
In your presence, we receive wisdom and knowledge, Lord.
Mighty God, mighty God.
So let me take that knowledge.
Mighty God, mighty God.
To return to the land.
Mighty God.
We will see new dawn.
Mighty God.
In Jesus' mighty name.
Mighty God.
Thank you, Jesus.
Mighty God.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus.
In your presence, fear disappear.
In the name of Jesus.
In your presence,
in the name
doubt
of Jesus.
Disappear.
In the name of
in your
Jesus.
Presence, you are rising standard floor.
Mighty God, mighty
in your
God.
Presence,
thank you, Lord.
Blessings are falling.
Blessings.
In your presence, mountains are moving.
My God.
In the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah now, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Touch, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
In the mighty name,
in the name of Jesus.
Jesus.
We bless you, Lord.
Thank you, Holy Spirit.
Holy Spirit.
Thank you for your presence,
thank you, Lord.
Thank you for your anointing, Lord.
Mighty
hallelujah.
God.
Thank you for your word, Lord.
In the name of Jesus.
Thank you
somebody
for the land that you give back
hallelujah.
To people this morning.
Mighty God.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Of
in your presence,
restoration.
Mountains are moving.
Dawn,
move,
Savior.
Mountains, move.
Oh,
in Jesus' name. In your presence, hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus.
Chains
thank
are breaking.
Lord. Thank you, Lord.
In Jesus'
saints
name,
are falling
hallelujah.
Right now.
Chains
Jesus
are falling.
It's falling.
In Jesus' name, hallelujah.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus. We praise you.
In your presence, Lord.
We praise you, Lord.
You've done morning.
into them, sing hallelujah.
In the name of Jesus.
Experience the power, Lord. It's
Mighty
a new
Jesus.
Season. It's
Thank
a new
Jesus.
Day. And
hallelujah.
Fresh anointing came my way, Lord.
Season, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Fresh Lord.
Hallelujah.
Oh, she's fresh.
Hallelujah.
Jesus,
hallelujah.
Thank
Darkness.
You, Jesus. This is the this
oh,
is fresh, Lord.
Turned into light
in the
this
name of
morning,
Jesus.
Lord.
My God,
receive
my God, my
in
God.
In Jesus' name.
My God.
In Jesus' name.
My
hallelujah.
God.
Oh, close
oh.
doors.
Mighty
opening
God. Open, Lord.
In your presence, Lord.
You don't,
hallelujah.
Mighty God. And you don't.
Thank you,
come
Jesus.
In the name
Thank
of Jesus.
Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah.
It's here right now.
Broken hearts.
It's here right
turning
now.
Turning to joy this
in the
morning.
Name of Jesus.
Thank
in the name
you,
of
Lord.
Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
In the
Thank
name
you for
of
Jerusalem
Jesus.
This morning.
Jesus, we
Thank
praise
you, Lord, for the word.
Holy
Thank
Spirit,
you, Lord,
we
that you said this morning.
Holy Spirit,
we have
you.
To return to benefit
Thank you,
because
Thank you. Thank
we are your inheritance, Lord.
Holy Spirit, we thank you. Mighty
hallelujah,
God,
hallelujah.
Mighty God, mighty God.
Thank you, Jesus.
In the name
Thank
of
you,
Jesus.
Heavenly Father.
Thank
you,
Jesus.
Lord.
We
Thank
bless
you, Jesus.
You. We bless you, Jesus.
Thank you for healing.
We bless you, Lord.
Thank you for deliverance.
My God, we
Thank
praise
you
your
for
name.
Transformation.
We praise your name.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Amen
Jesus.
And amen. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord.
Bless you, Lord.
Thank you,
mighty
Jesus.
God. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Mighty Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
We bless you, Jesus. We bless you, Lord.
Mighty
we bless
God.
You, Lord. We bless you, Lord.
Thank you, Yara.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Yara.
Mighty God. Mighty God. Mighty God.
Oh, mighty God.
Father, we praise you, Lord. We praise you. We
sure.
praise you. We praise you. We praise you, God. Father, we
honor
you for your presence. Father, we honor you for your presence. Father, we give you glory. We give you honor. We give you glory. We give you honor. But somebody out there will be saved. Somebody out there need your word. Somebody out there need a word from you. Somebody out there, mighty God. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Somebody out there, mighty God. Need
Ek sien
hoe vrouens
wat geleed.
Mighty
Ek sien hoe hulle staan op hulle voete vanoggend.
Yes, yes, Lord. Father God, we thank you.
Ek sien hoe jong mense,
somebody
hallelujah, hallelujah, spark,
by
die varkbakke gesit het, realize,
you
that my father size is our
flood. You raise them up. In Jesus' name, bring
sure.
him into the new dawn, mighty God. Take him out of the darkness, mighty
Hallelujah.
God. In the new dawn, in the
Hallelujah.
New dawn. It's right here, right now.
Hallelujah.
In the name of Jesus,
I
right
see
here,
our
right
father's
now.
Heart stand back to the
mighty
children.
God, mighty God, mighty God,
Hallelujah.
Mighty God. Mighty God, new
Thank
dawn is
you,
coming,
Yara.
New dawn is coming
Thank you,
for
Lord.
Somebody out there.
Thank you, Jesus.
In the name of Jesus. It's here right now. It's
sure,
here right
I
now.
I see, hallelujah,
mighty
we
God,
darkness
God.
Turn into
thank
light
you, Jesus.
This morning.
Mighty God, we bless you, Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Father God, we thank you for
thank
restoration
you,
in people's life. In the
it
name of Jesus.
It happened in your presence, Lord.
Mighty God, somebody are revived right
sure.
now. With your power, with your grace. Somebody's
thank
revived.
Yara,
a new
yara.
Dawn, mighty God. A new light is shining in their lives in the name of Jesus. Darkness
thank
is
Jesus.
Moved. Darkness is moved. Right now in Jesus' name, in the name of Jesus, we thank you, Lord.
Thank you,
we thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord.
Thank
we thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah.
We thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah.
Mighty God. Mighty God.
Thank you, Jesus.
We bless you, mighty
thank
God.
You,
we bless you. We bless you, Lord. We bless
Hallelujah.
You. We bless you. We bless you. We bless you, Lord. Father, I thank you. I thank you, Father God. There's a young man outside. Hallelujah. That young man. Try to commit suicide, but the Lord say you must stop what you're doing with right now. He say he want to save you, want to restore your life. He want to bring you back to the place of wholeness. He want to restore your life right now. He want to put his spirit, he want to put his spirit inside of you. But you need to repent. You need to get back into the house of God. You need to get back into the house of God. Maybe you left the word, you left the church. You said nothing is not there's nothing for me anymore. The Bible said you want to renew you. He said renew your mind. You want to put his spirit inside of you. Leave what you are busy with. God want to restore you. He want to bring you into the place of holiness. I'm going to pray for that young man. Father, I pray for Clive right now. Mighty God, for restoration. Whatever his attempt is, mighty God, mighty Savior, you restore him right now. You restore him right now in the name of Jesus. Whatever his attempt is, Lord, I see it right now in the spirit. that God is going to restore that young man in the name of Jesus and bring him back into the place of wholeness in the mighty name of Jesus. Right now, no weapon formed against you shall be able to prosper. People have set you down, but no weapon formed against you shall be able to prosper, because the Lord your God is singing over you. Hallelujah, with triumph in the name of Jesus. He's singing over you. He's bringing a new dawn into your life. You must just stand up, rise up, and get into the new dawn of God's grace in the name of Jesus. Father, we honor you. We give you praise. We give you glory. We give you honor for what you are about to do and what you are busy doing in South Africa, in the whole world right now. Somebody out there needs Jesus. Somebody out there needs the infilling of the Holy Spirit. Somebody out there needs the power of God to turn his life around in the name of Jesus. Jesus is busy doing something. The Holy Spirit is speaking to somebody right now. Hallelujah. We bless you, Lord. We honor you, mighty God.
Thank you.
And Lord, we honor you, mighty Savior, in Jesus' name.
Thank you, Jesus.
Amen.
I feel so much pain.
Amen. Amen.
For some woman this morning.
Oh, my God.
I feel so much disappointment for women this morning.
Mighty God.
Vroue wat vanoggend lê, wat gedink het, Here, ek kan nie meer nie.
Mighty God.
My choices wat ek gemaak het is verkeerd. Ek gaan nie meer worry nie.
Jesus.
En as 'n vrou wat vanoggend opkyk na hierdie kappel.
Mighty God.
En sê, Here, as jy dan dit kan gedoen het.
My Savior.
Dan is almos nog hoop vir my.
My Savior.
I feel in my spirit your pain, your disappointment.
Your time has come, mighty God.
But Lord, God says, come to his presence.
Mighty God.
Kom al wysheid.
Mighty God.
Sodat ek jou kan lei vanoggend.
Oh, my God.
Thank you, Lord.
We bless you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
We bless you, Lord.
Thank you for your anointing.
We bless you, Lord. We bless you, Lord.
Dankie vir gehoorsaamheid wat sal kom, Here.
We bless you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Baie dankie, Here.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus. Dankie, Here.
Our station, our talent, and our people. Our station, our talent, and our people.
Ek wil elkeen vanmôre bemoedig en baie dankie sê dat na hierdie service geluister het. Die Here was in ons midde. He was there all the time. He's still here. Amen. As enige een vir ons wil kontak, Apostel Belinda Mentjes, Apostel Kevin Mentjes, ons is in Makassa, reach out. Ons gee nie om nie. Ons luister. Alles sit in die nag in. We listen. En ons nommers is, myne is 074-389-6906. Apostel Kevin is 084-202-6484. Amen. Julle kan vir ons volg op Facebook, by Apostel Belinda Mentjes. Jy kan gaan by Apostel Kevin Mentjes, selfs Twitter, ne? En ons is daar so. Reach out and touch the Lord and stay blessed. Amen.
Yes, our station, our talent, our people.
Die ding rukkie.
I'll never be more loved than I am right now. Wasn't holding you up, so there's nothing I can do to let you down. It doesn't take a trophy to make you proud. I'll never be more loved than I am right now. Ooh.
Going through a storm, but I won't go. So why would it drown? You've never been closer than you are right
on the mountaintop, I can see so clear what it's all about. So stay by my side when the sun goes down. Don't wanna forget how I feel right now. Jairo, Jairo, you are enough.
I know that you are.
Jairo, you are enough.
So I will be
running this
right now
in every circumstance.
Thank you.